I think in the original movie Hitchcock wanted to cut it out, but then the editors were just like, we kind of need that because audience is not going to have, you know, that kind of knowledge walking in, especially considering this was the 60s. And
is he the one that slapped women about, or am I